Hello, hello. This is just for English people who are watching me. My tank stats. Okay, what do you want to see? My tank pits. Okay. And this is my armor value. On Infernal 2. 75%. My resistance value. Okay, and my items. 4 times more health points. Dragon cloak. Build resistance of on this item 4 times. My ring at just level 4 and the ring level 5. My adornment, but I think use better as it is this adornment, more critical hit rate. It's better for the skill. Maybe I change it, but not now, no need. Life keeper, old life keeper, I know, no need new. Maybe next time I use better weapon. Maybe this axe or white axe. I have no idea. Maybe it is. I don't know. Herodor's Royal Shield with gold block rate 4310. My head. 4 times more health points, of course. My shoulders. 1 time armor value and 3 times resistance value. I don't need more armor value. I have 75% and with this set I have 18%. No need more. I think resistance is more interesting. Okay, my torso. 4 times higher armor value on this item. With, of course, gold armor value. Maybe I increase tier to 5 and armor on the Inferno to 18%. We can see soon, maybe. Yes, of course, my hands. My gloves, 4 times more health points on this item, and my boots. Okay, this is my stats in the city. We can see that what happened with Alstak's buffs. With 25 times this dragon set bonus. and with battle freeze my hit points. 118,000. Resistance value. Lock strength. And this is a little bit lower up, but I don't need more. I have low games. Maybe soon increase that, but I don't have material for that. Need more drakens for runes. And of course maybe more amethyst. Okay, this is just my stats. I use this build tank. For PvP just I changed this. We have many variations, of course, why not? Wisdoms. Okay, people. Just thanks for watching. We can see you next video. Okay, tschüss. Bye bye.